Hola, compadre Smith. Yes, I still have a fumigation unit hooked up in Mr. Castle.
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just hit Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green for the container to store some chemicals. I asked him to record it.
Have you seen that Janice's oddball nurse is added to camp?
Oh, yeah. The bird guy.
I think he comes early.
Captain Bird. Spend more time with them than
he does. He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across. Listen, I swear I have a license for it.
Don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it.
I need assistance. Bollocks!
Oh, no! you guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that...
Vote for Blake for the upcoming election.
Did you drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house?
Sure, strange.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange.
Any crazy dogs today?
Did you see that Cassidy guy snooping around here? He's been looking at the party 3 times already. Why not just go inside? It's open to everyone.
Yeah. Great, all right. Maybe he can use it. I don't know. Neighborhood
barbecue. I wish my husband would let me have that one.
Hey, did you grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden?
Yeah.
Good day to you, sir.
Thank you.
trip.
So, the other day, I accidentally asked James about that burn in the basement.
Haven't learned anything yet. How long did he talk for it?
I'm not really sure. He's only out of the basement. Not that much more. Station 8. Everything looks good.
Oh, sure. If you play around a little with some fertilizer, propane, and gasoline, they're right there to confiscate your stuff and treat you like a goddamn terrorist. But when your car gets keyed by your neighbor's dim-witted son, they're all like, "Sorry, sir. I'm afraid we need more evidence."
Oh, man. Where's that house again?
I can't believe I forgot the GPS.
Boss is gonna be so pissed.
What's that?
Whoa! Command! Don't do that!
this batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. The problem is that
he's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading.
Are you okay? If you can hear me, make a sound.
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy as Mr. Cassidy, right?
Yeah. I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him to avoid the explosion.
Oh my God. Someone help me out here. I need to go.
Who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him to use the voice control. See that guy who tried to ban maple syrup lollipops?
That doesn't sound like him. If he did, I'm sure there was a very good reason.
Anyway, so he's running through up his feet.
Okay. Excuse me?
Don't bring it with me.
You can't just confiscate my property.
I need it to get rid of an aggressive invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, gentlemen.
been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading.
Oh, that's gonna...
No, please...
I know, but this batty guy is driving me crazy every time. He comes out and wants to talk.
Knock my friend out like that.
Oh, we need some help here.
Jesus. Oh, no, you don't. Stop. Whatever it is you're holding.
What?
Right. Oh, no.
Are you insane? Why did you hurt that person? Find him.
assistance. We got a situation here.
Thank you. huh?
Thank you.
doesn't show up, I want you to penetrate the house and say, doesn't show up.
Hey, drop that right now. Oh, shit, both the body.
Someone help me
this
out
is a
here.
Goddamn help. Choke point.
Now.
I need you to keep your face.
Oh, shit. Dispatch, someone's down. Investigate.
just a second security guy.
Did you speak before? No, right?
Just one scene to go and we're done. Looks like the fan has been set up again. Do you know why they haven't shot it yet?
Karishma threw the last copy of the script into the elevator shaft. She doesn't want to do the scene with Rangan.
He still wants to do the kiss? Oh, are the nerve of this guy? Chutia.
He's a creep. And Karishma isn't having it. I think she's crazy to pull something. But it seems to be working.
Let's hope nobody finds the script then. Rangan doesn't deserve to get his way.
Is the fan good to go? I know they're still trying to find the right line, but in case they do, you need to be ready with the depth.
You bet. I had to hack the controls to reduce the power output of the machine. I don't know where Rangan got this thing from, but it's powerful enough to blow the entire set from the roof.
Yeah, we don't need any accidents on this final shoot.
Lovely day, isn't it?
My God!
Hey, stop! We're gonna kill them!
Whoa!
Are you okay, man, or something?
That's it. Didn't think you had the guts for a fight, eh?
There's a goddamn fist fight going on! Start it! Ah!
What the fuck?
Don't stress him out! It's time to play a round of whack-a-mole! What the
Talk to me.
Shit.
He's a real hard.
Hey, security guy.
Hold up, Jack.
Hello.
Hey, excuse me. You know who Gregory Arthur is?